254 Petrangelo.
How good is this? I mean, this stuff is unbelievable. End-to-end action, brilliant chances at either end.
Pacioretty in the clear. He scores! Birthday boy has done it again.
Pacioretty's wrist shot too much for Jake Allen in this game. Beat him in the five hole in the second period. Ripped one over the shoulder. Here to make it 3-1. And this could have easily been a 2-2 game a little while ago. As you can see, the danger of the Montreal Canadiens. Pass off the boards by Desharnais. And Jake Allen is sliding, drifting off his post from the middle of the ice, drifting to his right, which means the left side over the glove is wide open, and Pacioretty made him pay a premium there.
Now it's Oshie, tips it back on the goal for Steve. So the Blues have surrendered the last three, two by Pacioretty, then trail by two. Steve, this pass blocked. Another shot by Steve into the goal crease area, covered by Price. And now Weaver involved with T.J. Oshie. And now Prust and Steen get the gloves up. And cooler heads will prevail. The last goal by Pacioretty from Desharnais and Weaver to make it 3-1.